Franco was really hard to beat on the body to body. For me, I think a real man.
He was a little bit out of the limit on the track.
Mostly of the times, he rides with the heart than with the head.
He was a really big rider from when we started to race in a pocket bike.